All systems go, Michael.
Oh, you're doing that one?
This rat's got pegged.
Raleigh appears to have booby-trapped this entire place.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Don't you get it, Sly? If you step on that rug, forget about becoming a master thief. You'll be a master dartboard.
Wait a second. What if I jumped into that barrel for protection?
I don't know. It looks pretty risky and very unsanitary.
Only one way to find out.
So good. I bet if you stayed still inside the barrel, the guard won't be able to see you, even if he shines his flashlight on you.
Delightful. We have a guest. The only thing is,
I hate unexpected guests.
Listen, Raleigh, wipe up my family and steal what's mine. You better expect company.
Oh, I'm ever so sorry. How sloppy of me not to finish the job. Obviously, we should have snuffed you out as well. So, without further ado, let me make amends by
exploding to gargantuan size and squashing you like the insignificant bug that you are.
Bring it on.
Mesa City is so well guarded, a snake couldn't slither in without setting off alarms.
Raleigh's section of the Thievius Raccoonus held detailed instructions on how to perform my ancestor Ryoichi Cooper's ninja spire jump, a technique he developed while sneaking into the thickly fortified castles of feudal Japan. Finding a way off Raleigh's boat got a little tricky with the untimely arrival of Inspector Fox, who, failing to find me, busted Raleigh and his crew. With the storm machine out of commission, boats found their way back onto the ocean, and the mystery of the Welsh Triangle faded from memory. My gang and I loafed around England for a while, enjoying the pleasant weather, and then headed back home, excited for our next heist.
I'll be standing here alone.